and I said, hey, this kid, 56, is, and he's everything that I thought he was going to do. I want to make sure I say this. I said it in the press. Stills, 56, is one of the best players we've played against.
Talking about how we was in a project when we was on the ugly corner, we were popping Miley. How we be booting up on niggas when they